Howdy folks, this is Turtle, and welcome back to Bleach the Third Phantom. When we last left off, we defeated Arturo, question mark? At least it seemed that way, but now it looks like we're gonna be jumping ahead in time, so who knows what's gonna happen. Chapter 8, New Meetings. Wakey wakey, eggs and bakey. They couldn't even fit the whole word of orange. Orange. Yep, we're in the present day now. With Ichigo and pals. Ichigo Kurosaki. Yeah, another story that takes 60 episodes to tell. Yeah, don't space out on us now or anyway. Stroll at 3 o'clock in the morning. Okay, so first part of the tutorial is that there are certain characters that can achieve the second release of Zanpakuto, known as Bankai. So yeah, raise your spiritual pressure to maximum and then activate Bankai. There's those yellow dots over there, those are spirits that need to be put to rest, so. Yep, holes can become violent hollows if Kunso is not performed, so get there and do Kunso. Plus, you get a lot of experience performing Kunso, so. Attack the Hell Mantis. Attack.
No holding back, right? Ketsuga
Alright, now use Udyu. Guard. I'll counter, why not? You guys can take this. Guard. I'm chilling. I'll counter. Back, right? Counter.
No holding back, right? Ketsu got Tetsu!
Hole's turn. Miss. Damn it. All right, Chad, you can do this.
Just one hit.
Not as easy as you might have thought, but you know. Going on ahead. wizard.